In an extraordinary moment, Defense Secretary James Mattis was asked at the Pentagon this week if he had ever thought about resigning his post in the Trump administration. The question came during one of Mattis' now regular off-camera, but on-the-record and impromptu meetings with Pentagon reporters in the press area.